Hey guys, look.
What?
There was a woman like that.
There is nothing. You are crazy.
Ha ha ha. Come on. You can't believe me! I swear, there was a woman!
You're crazy, seriously.
Para con vacation! Where is my brother?
I don't know. Not in the car.
He doesn't answer the phone.
Do not listen. Surely there be much buying gasoline.
I'm tired. Let's get inside, please.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Excuse me. Good morning, miss. Sorry to interrupt, but have you seen a woman or a man around?
No, sorry. I haven't seen any of them, but I live in the house there.
Okay. Who lives in the house next door?
Miss Rose Olsen with her nurse. She has lived for a long time, even before the accident.
Accident?
20 years ago, died the daughter of the owners of the house you are staying. Her name was Samantha.
Sorry, but I must go. Hey, okay. Thanks. Hey, where are you?
Guys, there's something you need to hear. We should go to that house.
Guys.
Miss Olson, we need to know what happened next door 20 years ago in that house.
She's not gone.
Who?
She was called
Samantha. Has alone life in that cabin, a woman, her daughter, and her husband. But he was not the father of the girl, and hated. She was called Samantha. She looked like a happy girl, but it was abused by her stepfather. The man promised the woman alive, full of joy and satisfaction, but only if the mother got rid of the girl.
Yeah. And what happened then?
One day, her mother decided to kill her with a knife and left his body in the house.
This is a picture of me.
Nobody knows. They say her spirit still lives in the house. Those are souls who have outstanding on her. You need to find something that she wants to live.
Mrs. Olsen? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Peter, wait! Peter!
Sorry!
Peter, wait, don't go. We have to be together. We don't know how dangerous is this ghost.
That's rubbish.
We have to keep calm.
Hey! Look at the picture.
Oh my god. That's Samantha.
Yes. Samantha.
Take a photo. What is that?
I don't know.
Come on! Oh my god. Really? For a stupid toy?
Elizabeth, calm down.
I can't. Our friends are dead because of a stupid toy, and we're going to be the next if we don't find it. And I don't want to die. Not in that creepy way.
Elizabeth, we have to find the door.
Acción. Acción.
Hey guys, look.
What?
Bye.
Una pausa son 5 segundos.
Esto es lo que hace el equipo de producción mientras no está mientras no estamos grabando. Gran estrés. Definitivamente. Aquí está la cara de loco de
Romario.
De Clay. Mira, ya está los. ¿Ah? Ya.
Mira, y dice I have to.
ya están los libretos, están modernizados, mira.
No es tough. Es.
Siento. Los problemas de ser camarógrafo, vea.
Y bien, ma.
Problemas de grabar en un set que no es un set, ¿verdad?
Profe.
Ahora saben lo que siento.
Profe. Vamos.
Era.
La pera.
Yo soy un pomelo.
Dile entonces, di. No, ya sé. Que Romario vaya caminando cada vez que se da la vuelta y cuando se da la vuelta yo lo cojo y lo.
Voy con Culesua a lo Ángela.
Ángela camina así.
Pero sí. Tú no la viste cuando ella entró en.
Esa escena hubiera quedado perfecta. Vamos, no, perfecta.
Es que iba como si llevara unos sacos aquí. Iba así.
No, así no.
No, es que iba así.
No, mira, hemos lo mismo.
Iba con culo eso.